on, welcome everybody.
Giv Nation, how y'all doing?
Ian and Vito are back at it again.
Man.
What do we got today, Ian?
We got a good one. I ain't even heard it, and I know it's a good one. Y'all have been wanting us to do the Locksmith freestyle on Sway in the Morning when they chilling with Fat Joe.
And they're saying that this is the best freestyle of 2019.
I'm not going to deny it.
Granted, Locksmith, we're in 2020
nice.
Now.
Locksmith's nice.
And you've been knowing Locksmith. I just started listening to Locksmith. And
man,
what I love about freestyles the most is that this is a lyricist. And lyricist on a freestyle, you have no idea what they're about to do.
For real.
So, let's just get right into this.
Let's just go.
Go ahead. Locksmith.
That's love.
Do we got the beat?
It's laughing, boy.
Okay. It's on me.
Oh, and before anybody says it, we know there's a video.
We do.
We know there's a video.
Our personal style, we focus on what you're telling me, not what you're showing me.
We're trying to listen.
Music is listened to. You don't watch music.
No.
You listen to it.
Even if there's a video on it, most of the time you put it on in the background and you listen to it.
Yeah.
There you go. So, you watching it. But let's get right into it.
Okay. So me? Look. Your favorite rapper is full of shit. Everything that he's ever said is from a script. Everything you were ever fed is from the lips of dudes who don't believe in the principles that you come to grip. So now let's modify that. Modernize rap to personify facts. Instead of a face tat, go study some face raps. Brad Jordan is more important than Spotify stats. Niggas faking they streams anyway. Buying numbers, the number you are, they can penetrate. Plant seeds, a man's deeds is worth more. Can't breathe, I stampede the church door. Can't see myself following false doctrine. I'm Ice Cube Q, but there's no style that I'm boxed in. I get offended when niggas say that I'm top 10. Bitch, you get assaulted behind bars when I rock hymns. ASAP 2020 rock him. To the common industry tendencies, I will not bend. I will not flinch for a second. Check the opticals. Either you're a bridge or an obstacle.
Wow.
Either a bridge or...
Dude, the whole thing he said after that.
Bars.
That's logic. He throwing bar after bar after bar at you.
Y'all better listen.
This man is trying to speak some truth right now.
Listen to what people be telling you. Listen.
Yeah, he just started. I think he's going to try. He's using his freestyle to try to teach people something. Your favorite rapper full of shit.
I feel like I'm in class right now.
You taking notes?
I'm just getting educated.
Take some notes.
He's learning me. He's not teaching. He's learning me something.
You know what? Let's keep the class in session.
Not flinch for a second. Check the opticals. Either you're a bridge or an obstacle. You see, I can give it to you, but what you gonna do with it? We created a style that most of you mimic. I'm less Kirk Franklin, more Langston Hughes with it. New Kimmett, still refusing the use of your eugenics. Too timid to approach me in real life, so you hide behind your keyboards. Your career is a permanent detour. I distort the view of your accolades and rewards. Reassure is pure when I record. I'm reborn on every beat that I reach for when I breach your status quo on static. No, you'd rather leech more. That's the reason these niggas create the fake beef for, so you can click the link and they can eat more.
Sorry for the pause back.
Anytime you hit a link, a URL, or anything, you are feeding another human.
He's right, though. They make these fake beefs to try to blow themselves up.
They do.
So many of these up-and-coming guys try to just pick something, a fight with somebody, to try to make themselves look more than they are.
Yeah.
I mean, you see it. You saw it on YouTube a lot last year, where certain people were trying to go after bigger guys to try to blow themselves up, and a certain someone got annihilated. Well, y'all know who I'm talking about. But he's right, though. So many people try to do that.
Yeah.
And it backfires on certain people, but some people, they try to use each other.
Y'all do anything for clout.
Tom McDonald said the best in Iowa hip-hop. You'll kill your mama for some clout on a chain. Go ahead, yeah. Smith.
See, rappers on the bubble find other rappers to make trouble. Premeditate feuds and fan bases double. All at the expense of the listener, y'all ignore me. And you wonder why real niggas look at you as corny. Your coronation don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on. Of course you on, you a stereotype. A caricature of America's imperial plight. This is serious material, cause every empirical image of niggas is seen in a satirical light. Either overly violent or you hypersexual. conceptualize. If you've never been oppressed, then it's hard to contextualize. If you've never seen the truth, then it's hard to reject the lie. Dangerous is the claims in the affidavit. Dangerous is the blade from decapitation, a religious cult handling snakes in the Appalachians. Witness the scope of his parameters. You can't cover these bullet wounds with bandages. No. We won't fight for our people with disadvantages, but camp overnight for Jordans and chicken sandwiches.
Wow. Straight truth. Straight truth.
Amen. Amen. Leave that Popeye's crap alone.
He's right, though.
The fake chicken.
You won't help people. You won't. You're ready to look down and pass over people with disadvantages, but you
will. But y'all want some chicken.
You'll camp overnight for some Jordans and some chicken.
Want some $3 chicken. Eat your mama's and your grandmama's fried chicken. Leave that fast food alone. Want some real chicken? Eat your family's fried chicken. Who gives a crap about some Popeyes?
And people going crazy, killing each other over some goddamn chicken.
People really stabbed each other over the chicken sandwich.
They did.
Like, what are you doing?
They did.
It's parameters. You can't cover these bullet wounds with bandages. We won't fight for our people with disadvantages, but camp overnight for Jordans and chicken sandwiches. Don't become a statistic, cause you can get shot whether or not you even reach for a biscuit. The system that we in is sadistic. Until you kick the bucket and you covered in flour, then you enlisted. Listen to the lyrics that linger out of my language. Private owned prisons is generational anguish. This is all part of a larger plan they came with. They will force your hand till you fold and cave in. Cave drawings inside of a catacombs, a scattered bones of rappers inside of a mausoleum. That's just how I look at the artists that y'all be deeming. As a second coming, I'm coming to spark off a demon. When niggas say facts, I think fiction. Rumors and allegations are just as bad as convictions. Social media.
Yeah, these days they are.
You get one allegation on your head, you're done.
The sad part is it don't even matter if you didn't do it or not. If somebody just comes out and says you did something just to try to bring you down.
Yeah.
It don't even matter once you get cleared. You still had the allegation
against you.
And that's sad that people, because all people want to do in this stupid cancel culture, woke culture.
Don't get me wrong. Some people should be canceled. But look at the reason you're canceling them.
Like R. Kelly. Prime example.
I can't vibe with Kelly, though. I can't. He got to go. Yeah. R. Kelly got to go.
But to make a false allegation just because you don't like somebody to try to bring them down. Nah.
That's what I mean. Fake people ruin it for the real victims.
They do.
I'm in a spark called the demon. When niggas say facts, I think fiction. Rumors and allegations are just as bad as convictions. Social media mediates every decision, cause we scared to take a stand in the court of public opinion.
Amen.
Black icons are now pawns inside the plot. Racists on trial, you in denial or you not?
That's right.
Not to say I conveyed was flagrant, but some of our spokespeople ain't nothing but double agents.
Amen.
I am the Denmark Vesey to Plessy Ferguson. Every verse from him is necessary but burdensome. An onerous, you diss at your own risk. If you speak my name in vain and you slit in your own wrist. It's about ownership. Who was ownership? I was ownership. I was trying to focus on getting noticed to coexist. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic. You spoke a verse, but we know who did it. You're so pathetic. You go on Reddit and readily try to mock me. Aki, you waiting on the Mardi Gras. I'm waiting on the Machi. Your Motley Crue is a crusade of incels. I am the audio equivalent of a chemtrail. All well and ends well, the ends justify the means. Your meaningless mockery will land you in sales. In celebration of finally finding patience, I'm placing my own bias to the side to gather intel.
I love how he just said that right there. I'm placing my own bias to the side to gather intel.
What's the point of a bias? What does that do? What does that do for humanity to be biased against people? We all live, we all gotta eat, we all go.
And no matter what situation, if you go into a situation with an open mind, no matter what it is, even if it's something you don't think you're going to necessarily agree with, you're going to come out of it better.
And let me tell people, it's better to ask than to look dumb and assume. Mm-hmm. Ask the question if you got. You can respectfully ask. You don't got to be a...
Got to be ignorant, though.
That's what I'm saying. You can just respectfully ask.
Mm-hmm.
People would rather be asked something than to just be... Then
you assume and be completely way off.
Like, what's the point of assuming? You just looked...
Well, you know what they say when you assume? You make an ass out of you and me.
Exactly. Just ask.
Go ahead, Locksmith, dude. This is... I'm sorry again for the pause, dude, but he is just going.
Piece of my own bias to the side to gather intel. Nigga, I will slay y'all kings. Leave your bitch wide open like Draymond Green. Leave your click side open to the... Say I mean a stock for the law. Don't ever underplay my dean. Whatever I say I mean, I believe that I was chosen. Pluck from the fruit of the tree that you beholding. Emboldened by faith, my father gave divinity. Fuck status quo, no record label can limit me. Every rap is calligraphy, every act has been clinically diagnosed as so. So why take offense to these bitch niggas that you choose to celebrate? Till they lose steam and you scheme to separate. Set the date and I meet it, accelerate through anemic. Niggas claiming they got you but never there when you need them. Begging for me to lead them, I leave them all at wayside. I take pride, exposing when niggas can't hide. I take sides when niggas aim at my family. Let them dwell in hell, the heavens is my canopy. Your ghostwriter's full of estrogen. You let him rewrite your life like Paul in the New Testament. Set me next to his Mexican, I will ex him then exit when niggas say that I'm done, but homie, that has never been. I'm never bent off bullshit, I use it to fertilize my dreams. You scream, but it's useless. Look, I'm the byproduct of prophecy. The foreshadow will force travel from my apathy. The quite opposite of what's opulent, every occupant inside your purview deters you from what you strive to get. I'm considering littering little nuggets of information to give niggas some game before they reach the pavement. The pay stubs that you stubbornly waste will eventually bite the ass of those spinning with haste. See, there's a difference between a player and a coach, a boss and a roach, a sheep and a goat. The anchor's been severed, still we sink with the boat. So they don't have to tie the noose, they let us reach for the rope.
Straight truth.
I'm too...
Now, who recommended this one?
Bruh. Researching it. Researching it right now.
They don't gotta hang us with the noose. We're reaching right for the rope.
I got to...
And he's right. The people will get behind somebody until they lose steam and then they're done with them.
Robert Bonneau, I'm sorry for pronouncing your name wrong.
Thank you.
And anyone who liked his suggestion or commented on his suggestion, it was in agreement with his suggestion.
This is
what hip-hop looks like.
This is straight fire.
This is what hip-hop sounds like.
He doesn't give a damn.
This is hip-hop.
This is what happens when you
put a
lyricist...
I don't
want to
hear no mumbleness. I don't want to hear it. Don't play it. I don't want to hear it.
He is straight
annihilating. This is what the culture is built off of.
This is what the culture has been missing. That straight little... period of mumble rap era.
I bet half this generation don't even know who Locksmith is.
They probably
That's
don't.
That's a shame. They
probably don't. Because I didn't know who he was until a few weeks
That's
ago.
That's a shame, bruh.
I wish I would have known more about this dude before. I would have been listening to him a long time ago.
Let me finish off.
A boss and a roach. A sheep and a goat. The anchor's been severed, still we sink with the boat. So they don't have to tie the noose, they let us reach for the rope. You come across weakened and you sing when you spoke. Still have to promote an image I perceive as a hoax. Every time you underachieve, you concede or you gloat. Two extremes we don't need to invoke. I'm vocally outspoken, still I know what was took. The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot. Trying to hide behind the beat, their disguise is the hook. Your discography's a mask, still a mask is partook. Look, I expect that type of clash. Heard he dropped a new track. I respect the right to pass. You believe your future's bright, but neglect the right to pass. How you spray yourself with Axe, but forget to wipe your ass.
Straight bar.
That hit. I felt that hit.
How you spray yourself with Axe, but forget to wipe your ass.
Clean yourselves. Nobody likes no funk. Clean yourselves.
Damn, go ahead. Stop.
See, rappers in the back was decorum. Niggas ain't gotta talk because the facts do it for 'em. If it looks like a duck and it quacks like a duck, either it's bad luck or nigga, that's just a duck.
Thank you.
Said I was busy, but that's just a duck. Flashing money to stim me, see, that's just a buck.
Get up. Sorry to pause it again because that was a straight fire bar.
Don't let money dictate your life ever.
Trying to steer me by showing me a buck.
No.
Don't let money be your driving force.
No.
Yes, you need money to live and survive. Don't let it guide your life.
You need it to, in the words of J. Cole, you need it to live, but you can't take it with you when you die.
No. You might need it to move through and to do things, but you can't let money be the driving force in everything.
Money ain't happiness. I don't care what nobody says.
Money comes with happiness, but yeah, money isn't happiness.
Money isn't happiness. I don't care what anybody says. Money does not make you happy.
No. Some of the most miserable people in the world are these richest bastards in the world.
Yeah.
Quite honestly. Go ahead.
Said I was busy, but that's just a duck. Flashing money to skim me, see, that's just a buck. Sky's the limit, no, the limit is the sky. They shooting if you comply, my nigga, that's just for us. We on the cusp to recover, something is closing in. Alright.
Jeez.
He could've went more. He could've went longer if he wanted.
He could've.
That was straight, right bar after bar after bar.
Nah, that was ridiculous.
And he was
Levels to hip hop, man.
There is definitely levels to this.
Y'all need to put some respect, get some credit.
Yeah, how many people can sit there, go for 6 minutes in straight truth?
Man.
How many people can do that?
I'm
straight truth for 6 minutes.
I don't know what to say anymore. I'm too stimulated right now. You know, like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe, guys. Keep that conversation going
and,
down
and
below.
And we're gonna, if those who want to watch the full freestyle and watch the full video,
that link will be down below.
The link will be down below. Don't worry. And just shout out again. Thank you for suggesting this. Thank you.
We love straight.
This is what we love. This is what hip hop sounds like.
This is what hip hop's been missing.
This is, man. Like I said, smash that like button, comment, hit the subscribe button, turn the notifications on, give family new viewers. I hope y'all enjoyed this one and just...
Hey,